Well, once he found out we were going to get Ned Flanders fired, he insisted on helping.
That is true.
Here's the plan. Once Chalmers comes for his next inspection and sees how crappy the school has gotten, he'll fire Ned on the spot.
One question remains. How do I get out of the Army?
No problemo. Just make a pass at your commanding officer.
Done and done. And I mean done.
What's going on in there?
Nothing!
Corridor on guard!
Come on, Chalmers. You fired Skinner for less than this.
Yeah, I did, but Skinner really bugged me. Besides, the way America's public schools are sliding, they'll all be this way in a few months. I say lay back and enjoy it. It's a hell of a toboggan ride.
Well, cockily-doodly-doo, little buddies. Let's thank the Lord for another beautiful school day.
Thank the Lord? Thank the Lord? That sounded like a prayer. A prayer? A prayer in a public school! God has no place within these walls, just like facts have no place within organized religion. Simpson, you get your wish. Flanders is history.
Well, I really enjoyed my time here, Superintendent. May the Lord bless and keep you.
Yeah, take it outside, God boy.
Okely dokely.
Dirksen, tuck in your shirt. Jaffe, spit out that gum.
You really think it's a good idea to give that freak his job back?
I seems to know the students' names.
So, I guess we're enemies again.
I guess. Thanks, Bart.
Sure.
Oh, mercy.